my God. Oh, my head.
Answer me that. Just answer me that! Your whole family. Your whole blood. What the hell were you thinking? What in the hell crossed your mind? The fuck is happening to you? You've ruined our family. What am I gonna do now? What am I gonna do?
I have to find him. Again. Dad? Dad, please. Please talk to me. I don't understand what's going on.
You are not my son! You are not my son.
What are you talking about?
The priest was right. What an idiot I was! Taking you with them. Why? Why is this happening to me? Give me my son back! I want my son back!
This doesn't make sense. I didn't kill anybody. I gotta get out of here. I can't move these. I need to find a way out before Dad notices I'm here. Wasn't there a door here?
In local news, the remaining belongings buildings in the Hale family estate were finally auctioned, bringing in nearly $3 million. Among the auction items were paintings by Madison, as well as some gold and diamond jewelry. Most noteworthy was Miss Hale's precious instant camera, which has finally found a new owner.
My birthday present. How did it get here?
For viewers unfamiliar with the story, Madison Hale killed her own family during a witchcraft ceremony. She was then fatally shot in the stomach by a police officer who had caught her in the act. And now for the weather.
Should find a nail or something to hang it with. wasn't here. But